this is a mouse I discovered in my tub on Saturday, February 18th. I put the water on to try to drown it. This is ridiculous. That really got ridiculous with the lack of repair due to this tile being missing. The state of the tiles in the bathtub. And here is the mouse, still alive, looking for a way out. Yeah, this is Daniel Wasserman in apartment 4B, second floor. And the buck stops here. This starts to be rodents in my apartment. This management company's in a lot of trouble. Mm-hmm.